Hey everybody, John B, aka Smooth Chocolate here. It's time to play the Family Feud! With no Steve Harvey, for some weird reason. Okay, maybe my announcer voice wasn't all that great, but it's sort of close to what you hear on the actual show sometimes. I didn't even know this game came out for the Switch, actually. This and Who Wants to Be a Millionaire are also available on the Switch 2 for $30 for a millionaire, and this game was worth $20.09, an odd price for a game like this here, but hey, it's a bargain, and because of Black Friday sale, so I ain't complaining. Of course. I don't even know why they bother with that stuff, because we know it's not real money that we're winning in this game. Snap, finger, click. Supposed to be snap, crackle, pop. Fake-ass Rice Krispie thing. You too. What? You gotta be kidding me. Connect you now? I don't wanna freaking connect you now, man. I don't care about playing online, I just wanna play the game. I can't believe they actually ask you to do that. Ugh. Thank God it's not mandatory, unless if you really do care about playing online, which I don't. Let's see, which one best resembles me? I'm just choosing anybody. I just wanted to get the show on the road. Plucky's family? No. Unless you're Plucky Duck from Tiny Toon Adventures, remember the cartoon? They're bringing it back on TV, actually, too, one day. Jones Posse. Oh yeah. Where is right now? Going for medium. I know if I do hard, they're gonna cheat as all hell. They have a Super Nintendo version that cheats as all hell too. Like, almost every answer that you, when the computer guesses, is that freaking accurate. I am not kidding about that. It's bright early, and we're ready for the family feud. Oh, here we go. That's not Steve Harvey, like I just said. All right. Lucky McCoy. Lucky McCoy. Alright, let's get started. Oh yeah, go for the whole introduction here. Crap.
And today, they'll be taking on the Cooper family.
I'm going to fuck Fox Mix.
Want to know how to play the feud? It's very simple. We've surveyed 100 people, and you need to guess the answers they've come up with to our questions.
I know how to play.
The team that does the best goes on to play Fast Money and has the chance to win $20,000.
And a chance of winning a new coin.
Let's hit it. Let's get things off with a good old face-off. I need two players down in front.
Look at me just getting down my bags off. Top six answers are on the board.
Be sure to buzz in when you've got an answer to the survey question. If you're first to find the number one answer, you get to decide if your family will play or pass the round. We asked 100 people to give us an answer to this. Give me a slang term for an important person. You're first.
Oh, number one answer.
Perfect. You want to play, or do you want to pass and force them to play?
No, don't tell them I'm going to go for it.
Great. You're going to play.
Big cheese.
You look like someone who's got a good guess for us.
A big shot. Big cheese is next to.
Is it there? Big shot. Oh yeah.
Yes.
You got anything for us?
Of course.
Important person.
I guess later, it may not be up there though.
Our survey says...
No. I even feel the vibration from the Joy-Con when it gets that strike.
Alright, you're doing well. There's only two answers left.
Oh, creme de la creme. Head honcho.
Got it. Could it be up there? Let's find out. Honcho, you're doing great. Have you got some feud?
Brainy. Maybe Brainy Smurf. And it's not going to be up there because they even show it in the registry.
Right. Ouch! Another strike. Give me a slang term for an important person.
Thank you. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? Doing the sixes. I almost thought I was gonna be up there. Prez. I never would have guessed that. Never would have guessed that. Maybe Tough Dog or Hot Shot, but never Prez. Looking at Brainy and Brainy Smith. That fact set is just making me crack up. There are six answers on board.
Ready to buzz in when you have an answer. We asked 100 people this question. If you were literally in the doghouse for the night, name something you'd want in there with you. You're up first.
Like in a dog form.
In the doghouse for the night. Name something you'd want in there with you.
Oh, okay. My graduate in the doghouse now, but
sure thing.
In form of a person, not in form of a dog. Okay. That's my fault for not understanding that. Okay.
Top answer. Is it your time to play or pass?
And it might probably play. Wait, what? You're passing? Okay. Fine by me too. Now I know they're talking about a person, not a dog. Of course.
Understood. Is it on the board? Food.
Number four. So fun.
Said with confidence. Let's see if that's a good answer.
I don't figure they'd be up there. Because most people have the cell phones nowadays. I don't know what kind of survey they got. Or people they surveyed.
You're up. What you got for me?
Let's see. May not be up to though, but you never know. Always want to cheat on your spouse.
Mate.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's
okay.
Nice.
Okay.
If you were literally in the doghouse for the night, name something you want in there with you. All right. Did our survey agree? Video games.
Oh, I figured it'd be up there. Okay.
Strike two.
Maybe books, I guess.
What's your answer? Okay, sure. Did anyone in the survey say this? Look.
Number six was number five.
Let's see.
Going for this. They did pretty good for the most part. This is looking either miss or they actually can steal.
It takes just one answer to steal and take home the points. Dig deep, give me a correct answer, and you snatch these points from the other team. Okay, then. Let's run with it. Radio! That's not what we're looking for. You've racked up another round. There's just one answer we didn't find. What does the fifth answer look like? Dog.
Well, dog kind of makes sense, I guess.
So, where are
who would we think of that? Because you figure a dog would be swapping you and your home, and then you'd be in this house. But, double points. See if we can get the 300 points.
Because it's time for the face-off. I need two people up front.
Happy. What are you going to have, a seven dwarf? Only seven dwarfs? What a parrot bring on a date? His parrot.
Survey said parrot.
What?
Not a.
He figured that would make sense though.
Still looking for the top answer, by the way. What would a pirate bring on a date? All right.
Yeah, that makes sense. It's hook, yeah.
Is it up there? Show me.
Number five answer.
All right, the answer is on the board. So, what are you gonna do here? Play or pass?
Look at that, they're just passing.
They passed last
it's
time
very
lost.
Simple.
Will history repeat itself?
At least this game is kind of aware about what's going on in
answer.
It. On my most of the games I've played before. His sword or cutlass. Number two is, I think it'd be the number one. His ship, his treasure, his crew.
It's your go. What do you think? That's your answer. Time to check the board. My patch.
got something for us? Okay.
I mean, why not? You know, he could spend the treasure on his date.
Treasure?
Oh, you dirty bastard.
That's not on the board. So, you've earned yourself a strike.
Okay, maybe his ship.
And now it's your guess. Yes. Is it up there? Ship.
Number one answer. If I can get this guy's answer, win the game. Maybe his crew, I guess. I don't know. Oh, I struck out.
And that's your third
strike. If they miss, I win the game automatically.
There's an opportunity to steal here.
If only there was a way to speed this game up, though, because I don't want to wait for them to just get their whole texture.
Find one answer, and they can take this round. If it's up there, you steal the points. If not, they go to the other family. Interesting answer. Let's see it. Hat.
Win the game.
No. They're building on their lead. That leaves just one answer to
reveal. Building on the lead? I won the game. What are you talking about?
Number four. Show yourself. Car.
Car? Car?
And now it's time for one last look at the scores.
No. Of course. First thing with 300 points wins. Oh, sorry, Coopers. He didn't score one single point. Time to pass money around. And a chance to win. $20,000! This game actually. This version of Family Feud.
We need two people for fast money. Who else is gonna play? Okay, Captain, which of this lucky crew do you want to play fast money with? Pick wisely.
Oh, Brainy.
Let's kick this
Brainy Smurf.
Play the feud. You're going to go first. I'm going to ask you five survey questions.
I know how to play Fast Money. Let me freaking get to the game.
More than 200 points, you'll win the jackpot. And here we go.
God, I hate you can't skip anything.
Your house that's worn out.
Shorts.
Name a place on their bodies where even adults forget to wash. The word baseball.
All right, let's see how we did.
Now for the second contestant. Think you can do better?
Or you just go right to the next player. They don't just do one player in your scores first. That's kind of weird.
You'll have to take another guess. Start the clock. Something in your house that's worn out. Name a place on their bodies where even adults forget to wash. Grandma used to be a hairdresser until she accidentally cut off someone's what?
Yeah, you can have extremely if you actually did that.
Where 100 degree temperatures are common. Name something that follows the word baseball. That's all five.
All right, we'll see how we both did consecutive way.
And now you can relax. That was the final question. Let's get both of our fast money fighters up here to see how it went. First up, we wanted you to tell us, name something in your house that's worn out. These were your answers. Let's feel what these are worth. Ouch, a zip and a zilch. Wondering about that top answer? Huh. Question two, we asked, name a place on their bodies where even adults forget to wash. So here's what you said. Those look like some mighty fine answers. We've got a top answer. Next, we asked you. Grandma used to be a hairdresser until she accidentally cut off someone's what? So you said. And what are they worth? That's a top answer. Great job. For question four.
Wait, how much was ear?
Name a U.S. state where 100 degree temperatures are common. This is how you
80
answer.
Points? I've never seen that kind of score before.
I think we might be good on this one. Both answers scored some points. The top answer? Arizona.
Oh, I should have said Arizona.
Final question,
I was going to say Texas to as well, but I didn't think so.
That follows the word baseball. The answers you gave.
You gotta be worth something. Gotta be.
You were so close. Don't do enough to win the top prize this time. Looks like you won't get the $20,000, but you'll still get to go away with something. You can take your score, a whole game, and turn it into some money. Until next time, save your feud. Just be loving.
Alright, so we didn't win the bit of money, but hey, we still won the game though, still. Plucky, Brainy, Happy, Buddy, Cherry. What are you, freaking Smurfs or freaking dwarfs or what? Alright guys, that's been the gameplay for Family Feud 2021 on the Switch. I hope you enjoyed it. It's a John B, aka Smooth Chocolate, talking to you. Have a good rest of the day, and happy Thanksgiving, by the way, too.